Once upon a time, in the bustling town of Storyville, there lived a cheerful train named Cuffy. Cuffy loved taking kids on magical journeys to faraway places. One sunny morning, a group of excited children gathered at the Storyville station, ready for an adventure to Paris. As the train chugged along the tracks, Cuffy shared fascinating facts about the Eiffel Tower, the Louvre Museum, and the delicious pastries that awaited them. The kids were wide-eyed with wonder, eager to explore the City of Lights. Suddenly, as they approached the French countryside, they encountered a mischievous flock of birds blocking the tracks. Cuffy, quick on his wheels, engaged his magical whistle that emitted friendly sounds. And the birds gracefully flew away. The children giggled, amazed at Cuffy's clever solution. In Paris, Cuffy transformed into a guided tour, showcasing famous landmarks. The kids marveled at the glittering Eiffel Tower, and Cuffy explained its history in a way that made learning fun. Next, they explored the Louvre, where Cuffy revealed interesting stories about Mona Lisa's smile and ancient treasures. As they strolled along the Seine River, Cuffy taught the kids a few French words, making their adventure not only exciting but educational too. The day ended with a delightful picnic of croissants and cheese in a charming Parisian park, with hearts full of joy and minds enriched with knowledge. The kids bid farewell to Cuffy, thanking him for the most enchanting trip to Paris. And as the sun set, Cuffy happily rolled back to Storyville, ready for more magical journeys with eager young travelers.